The editor of the Missoulian newspaper is off the job for now after he was seen with a firearm at work. Staff members say they saw Matt Bunk with a firearm in his office last week, which is against company policy. Bunk was hired as editor last year, replacing former editor Sherry Delvin, who was demoted after 10 years in the position. Delvin is now suing the publisher and Lee Enterprises for wrongful discharge. Billings Gazette staff will help with the Missoulian's daily operations until further notice.